That clothes, that clothes good, right? That clothes is good. Look at that. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Angelina at Angelina TV. Keep saying that. People here at Miko think I'm crazy. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Angelina. And guess what time it is? Nighttime to time, guys. Gonna be a new series and list of things that I have for you guys. And sorry, just quality, but I still could drink it. Good. You guys like this mug? I got this mug from a friend who went to Nova Scotia. Yes, guys, so it's nighttime tea time. So if you haven't already, grab a snack, grab a tea, coffee, whatever it is that you guys want. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show. Enjoy it. Enjoy the video. So you guys may have been wondering, let's get down to it. Where have I been the last 3 months? Well guys, really, what it comes down to is life. Life just hit me. I've been suffering from a lot of migraines. I've been working 5 to 6 days a week and I was like exhausted, really exhausted. And after a month went by, I'm like, I'm gonna get to it. 2 months went by. I was like, I'm gonna get to it. By the time the third month, I'm like, am I gonna get back to it? I thought I wasn't gonna stop and just keep going on, but I just didn't. And like, I don't know what happened, guys. And then I realized, you know, the thing I love to do the most is do this. Besides taking care of my son, right? Things I like to do the most was this, and talking with you guys and seeing how you guys are doing and just corresponding with you guys. And that stopped and I was like, I need to get back into this. So I got a schedule, I'm working on it, still working on the health. Some weird things have been happening to me, guys, but I'm not gonna get into it right now with that until everything is done. But that's what it is. It was that is my little rant for today. Also, guys, what have you been doing in those months? Like, what did you guys go anywhere? Did you guys do anything? What video you guys been digging? Let me know. Did you guys hear about the new YouTube policy? Oh my gosh, guys, like, it's like this. I was talking with a few YouTubers on here and they were like the smaller YouTubers. I said, like, how are we supposed to get recognized? Not even get recognized. How are you supposed to reach out those fellow viewers? Those viewers who want to reach out to us or who would like to see, like, potentially like to watch our channels. And like, monetization and all of that. Well, it's not even reaching out, like, the algorithm and all of that. But, like, on top of all the other things that they're doing, like. It's like this, it's like YouTube, come on, what are you trying to doing? You're trying to weed out everything else, but you're hurting the small guys and giving the bigger guys like a bigger, like, what are you doing to us? 4,000 hours / 1,000 subscribers? Oh my gosh, like, what are you guys trying to do to us? So, I decided that, you know, us smaller YouTubers need to stick together and need to need to support one another, and it's like I just want people to walk, like, I just, I'm talking about no more. Let me just drink my cup of tea and just get back into it. The awkward moment when you don't know what else to say because you're so disgusted of what is going on. YouTube, get your act together. Anyhow, guys, what do you guys think? Like, what's going on in your guys' mind? Let me down below in the comment section. Anyhow, guys, that was my little rant, my little 2-minute nighttime tea time rant. And hopefully this might be a series. We'll see. Hope you guys, and anyhow, that's my nighttime tea time rant for today. Let me guys, let me know, like, what is going on? Like, just let me know what's going on in your head here about this new YouTube policy that they have going out. If you haven't already, go and read it, and let me know what you think down below, and any ideas we should be shooting across one another, you know, to help support one another, like what we do to can help each other out, right? So let me know down below. And like, that's all I've been saying. Your girl need an espresso and then a coffee. I was never a coffee drinker. I was always a tea drinker. Don't worry, guys. This is tea. All right. And I'm trying to get my water, guys, my water intake. I'm trying to get that. Okay, guys. Talk to you later. Catch you guys later. I'm not. YouTube just has me like this. YouTube, I love you, but whatever. Okay, talk to you guys later. Bye.